The personnel at the annex, yes.
This is gives us a perspective of the other facility there, which was what you guys call the consulate. Where are we here?
Here's the consulate, and then here's us. Here's our compound.
So, pretty close. About
3/4 of a mile as a crow flies. About a, I'd say, mile drive. If
maybe
a mile. If you did the whole thing.
So this site, was it well protected?
Who wants to take that one?
No, it looked nice. It was a beautiful compound. I mean, it had orchards.
It
had a really nice house, had a swimming pool.
They had their own security.
They were their own security.
They were their own, yeah.
Diplomatic security.
Diplomatic security. They didn't have like an American force, like a Marine detachment. They did it themselves.
So what'd you tell them?
And me and my bluntness. I said, you know, if you guys get attacked, you guys are going to die. You know that, right? And I remember I said, if you ever need us, you just call us. We'll come get you.
What's your reaction when you hear ambassadors coming to Benghazi on September 10th, September 11th, of all days?
And you were like thinking, you know, there's only 5 guys to protect him, and that's a huge compound.
All right, so 9/11 comes.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty routine day, it
yeah.
sounds like.
Yeah, it was.
During the day?
It was actually normal.